Welcome back to another No Man's Sky. I'm looking for this mile. There you go. Not that far. Oh, look at that. There's a plutonium down there. Okay. Another one track. What's up, y'all? Such the obelisk images of planets ancient past flood my mind. The terrible beginnings of the Gekka have been absorbed by the strange stone, and their tail seems desperate to escape. All who hear our words know of our might. Those who oppose us are broken to our will. Behold the power of the Gek first spawn. Galaxies lie at our feet. We are eternal. Choose? Okay. So, I'm just wondering, where are the other human beings at? I'm guessing the only time you're gonna meet a human being is when you actually play with others. So, you got no warrant of arrest for me. What? Is that gold? No gold. Okay. That's cool. Yeah. I know the procedures already. I see something blinking over there. My ship is right there. Just gonna check it out, you know. What is that? A wolf with a flippin' toxic protection. Turtle back. Whoa. Who's trying to attack me? These boys are hostile. God damn. That's a very welcoming, eh? Okay, where are we going next? Another beacon. Okay. Advanced life form detected again. But that's... I think I got that one before. Yeah, no? I think I was here. Resources. Give me free shit. Oh, I think we met before, no? Okay, what's up? How may I help you? Best friend, see? This quickly enters my exoskeleton. I feel overcome with nostalgia for a perfect place I have never visited. I want to sing. Flushed with joy, I try to signal my thanks to the cheater for this olfactory gift, but it makes clear that it expects something in return. Rare oxide? What the? Titanium. Do I have titanium? Saddened the dude. I don't have. Oh, fuck. I have titanium.
Life support power low.
And person wondering where I want to talk. Damn it, fam! I failed you! I got titanium right here. If you want it, take it. Guess it's too late now, eh? How many plutonium do I got? One? Charge it. Platinum. Zinc. Guess I gotta sell now. Hostile, eh? See how hostile you are after this shit. Wow, I'm bouncing. Abandoned building. Yo, I'm going that place. I might try to hijack. What's up with my
technology recharge?
Exoskeleton suit.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
My multi-tool.
Technology recharge.
It's all good. Okay. I wonder what I look like though. The game starts right away. Dude, I've been to this place. Shit. These boys try to murder me too. I'm out. What else? Where do I go? Hold A and D together to engage pulse jump. That's so far away. How long? Let's see. Wow. Kind of crazy. Just wow. Seconds. Oh, what's up? Are they fighting? Maybe I can get from out of space. No worries. Right away. weather tempered. Excuse me. Oh my god. Plentiful roost has likely limited strain on life support systems. So I need carbon.
Technology recharge.
I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast and baleful eye. I blinked and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me. But then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if I had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last boiler visitor are still clogging my associate vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I have cleaned my filters 6 times now and I feel it inside me. Damn. Something has been left that will aid me on my own journey. Already know. Okay. Starships and destroy targets at an increased rate. Targets automatically once constructed. Sounds good. Carbon deposits are not, or carbon. Carbon sources are not. That's what I'm guessing.
Life support power.
Damn, already? Yeah. Right there, carbon. I wonder what those are. Iron? Probably iron. Like cactus, overgrown cactus. Dude, come on now. Wondering if I don't bump to any asteroids, man. Well, in hyperdrive, pulse engine, or whatever this is. An entire minute just to travel this far. Damn. Open galactic map in space by pressing L. And then maybe I can fast travel there. So, what's my story then? What's my background? If I just woke up in a random planet, what's my main purpose? What's the story behind me? I'll try the amp part. See what I mean? So cool. Breakfast Club. Yeah. How do I do it? What do you do? Push, select.
I'm sleepy.
Driving now, so a while ago I just discovered that I can name planets on my own. And then by discovering planets you gain 2,000, call it 2,000 gold, for instance. What's up, fam? I'm back. Friend, Jack. That's the only one. Oxide. Request new word. What's up? Units. Hey. Trade network. What? Okay. No, actually, you can escape. There's Nikai Arriba. This is the one. Syria. Abira. Banana.
Units received.
Hell yeah. Can I fast travel here? Oh, you can rename and upload too? You can upload. I guess.
Units received.
Damn, so I'm an explorer. Basically. Squeeze up from this guy. What can you do for me? Shield for charge. Nah. That ain't right. Starship. How do I save? Journey? Controls? Okay. Ah, right there. Quick to desktop. Options. Okay. Guess I need to end this episode here. That is my starship right there. Oh, milestone. Misunderstood, 20 words. Do they have like a Merriam-Webster dictionary? Oh, hey, best friend. I knew it. I saw this Riedo Safer Starship. Transfer items before acceptance. How do I transfer though? Dude. That thing is amazing. Oh, it's my best friend too? Wow. Just 20? Six, seven, eight slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 free slots. I'm getting the other one. Dude. How about this? Any chance I can get a deal on this? Holy shit, look at that. Yo! I'm interested in that ship. This one looks amazing too. I don't think I know. Oh, best friend? $17. No, I don't want that. That looks like a flipping dog. That one looks nice. I have so many best friends, dude. This one's amazing, though. I want this. I'm gonna earn money and then buy that. Anyway, see you guys later.